turn around. Every now and then I get a little bit lonely, but you never come around.
Hey, I'm Joel Corey.
Hi, I'm Ray.
And we're going to be playing a game of who's most likely to.
Who's most likely to ignore the group chat? I feel like I'm just going to nominate myself.
Yeah, definitely, Ray.
I'm hopeless.
I'm very much like, if someone messages me, I like probably message them back within like 10 seconds.
Yeah,
I'm probably,
you're really
I'm
good
too
at
much.
Yeah. I'm so bad at it.
So who's most likely to be the biggest fangirl? Ooh.
Interesting. Do you know what? Every time I'm in like, I've been in a scenario with like someone I'm like idolise, I never show them.
Yeah, I'm kind of the same. I try to play it cool.
Yeah, I'm just like, hi, like, I'll just be like, try and be like calm. And then after I'll be like, oh my God, that was, do you know what I mean?
If I met Gordon Ramsay, I'd be like.
Is it? He follows me on Instagram.
Did he?
Yeah, I think I met him in Vegas one time. I was with David and he was like backstage. It was funny.
Tell him Joel Corey's like his biggest fan.
You're going to meet him. Are you joking? Definitely meet him. Probably Beyonce. I was freaking out a little bit, like trying to like be normal. But I feel like I kept my cool. It wasn't until after I left, I was like, are you mad? Who's most likely to binge watch a show and is a guilty as charged?
Oh, guilty as well.
When I love something, I'm in. I watched The Queen's Gambit 3 times in a row. Have you seen it?
I can't believe that was mine as well.
It's so good.
I watched the whole thing in 2 days.
Oh my God. Same.
It's the last thing I've watched, man.
I've watched it over and over and over. I think it's exceptional. I think the story is insane. And if anyone watching this has not watched it, please go and watch and thank us later.
I feel like we've got another thing in common here.
Yeah, we really do. Queen's Gambit, I'm so obsessed.
Bonding. Love it, bonding. Who's most likely to be caught posing in the mirror?
No, I love a good mirror pose though. I love, every time I walk past the mirror, I'll do a quick like,
You're very glamorous and very beautiful. So,
thanks.
I think, I don't know. I don't know though, maybe sometimes I do look in the mirror. I've got to do my hair sometimes, you know what I mean? And I'm like trying to get every little strand perfectly. So
I feel like we're all guilty of that. Who's most likely to cry over a film? Me!
Definitely.
I cry in every film, hands down. Because there's always at least one sad moment. I mean, I watched The Notebook for the first time the other day, cried a lot, but I feel everyone cries in that movie.
Who's most likely to be glued to TikTok? Ray, I think you're getting into TikTok right now, aren't you? Your videos are really good.
I'm definitely making that. I'm definitely trying with TikTok now.
I love your TikTok videos.
Thank you.
I put a video up. I was like, oh, this is a nice video. And I read the comments. I was getting slated. I was like, oh, these kids
are going
to me.
They're so hard. Do you know what? It's always the ones with no profile picture as well who rip into you the hardest. I'm like, why are you ripping me a new one? I was just trying to make a cute video, you know? Great for these comments, you can't read them. Who's most likely to be more romantic? Oh.
When it's like, you know, Valentine's Day or, you know, it's a special occasion. I do put the effort in. I do put the effort.
Out some nice flowers.
Yeah, I go the full mile, but I reckon.
So cute.
I've done a few moon pig cards, you know, where you might.
The personalized.
Moon pig is sick, man. That's literally saved the day for me a few times. I reckon you'd be quite romantic, though. I think
I'm romantic, but I feel like I haven't been in so long, which is why I just can't even remember, you know, who that girl is.
Who's most likely to hold the mic during karaoke?
Let me see that mic.
Ray all day.
Whoa! Living on a prayer. I'm taking this.
You'd be so good at karaoke. I don't think anyone else would even be able to have a go after you've been on.
No, but you know what? When I'm a bit drunk, my singing goes out the window, so it's not even good. It's just loud. It's very loud.
Billy Ocean, Caribbean Queen. That is a banger.
No, that's a banger. No, that's so cute. Ah! I need to help your friends. Look, I'm going to cry more tears. These interviews are just having me dying. I need a video. I'm gonna find out who your circle is and find some content. I think I would do turn around. Every now and then I get a little bit lonely, but you never come around. It's like the perfect karaoke song.
That's so much fun. I'm Joel Corey.
I'm Ray.
And our new song, Bed, with David Guetta, is out now. Go and
right
check it out.
Right now.